toe bones. I'm so sorry about everything else that's around. I'm gonna try and keep it out of the picture, but I can't guarantee. So this is my finish for today. It is the world. Is it the world was ours? Yes, it is the world was ours. I feel like it's Peter and Tinkerbell, but you know, my nephew agrees, that makes me feel good. So this is obviously finished. There are no popping drawers, although there are a lot of odd shapes, and some of them have managed to get onto the canvas. And some of them are just some a little like crazy. It's crazy, this whole canvas. So what happened is I had a blackout and fell the other day, and I hit my whole left side, and I haven't been able to move for a couple of days, and now I finally got it down. I love the finish. There is no ABs in this canvas whatsoever. This is all just pure normal squares. And look at that shimmer. I'm so sorry that I can't do much. That is a really nice shimmer. So there is a lot of junk on my table. I'm really sorry. I'm trying to keep it out of view. So let's talk about the canvas. It is from Diamond Art Club, which is always one of my favorite companies to work with. There is an unboxing for this on the channel already, and the link for this image is on that video. Do not worry. So over here we have one legend with 37 colors, mixture of numbers, symbols and letters. And then on this side we have also another corresponding legend with our small thumbnail. And then here is the code number, the name, and its size. It is a 32 by 42. That is actual canvas, like image, not the canvas itself. That's bigger. So, it was a joy to work with. I was really sad when I was down here, like just putting in my last bits. I did use a combination of tweezer and my pen, which is a round placer at the bottom, and a four placer at the top. I did try multi-placing in a few places. I wonder if you'll see. I'll give you a close up so you can see if you can pick it out where I may have multi-placed. Sorry, I don't remember. So I can't tell you like, no, oh yes. I think some of it was up in the top. Make sure that all of them push down properly. I think some of it was up top and then I varied it out as I went along. I did use quite a few multi-placed tweezer. I managed to get three on my tweezers and pick it up and place it. Every time I tried to do four, it just everywhere. So I just left it at three. So I did use my Mickey Mini custom tray from Sparkling Cute, I think it is, on Etsy. But I didn't order this through the Etsy page. I did order it through her actual Instagram, which I think she said she's closing now. So now I have to go, if I want customs, I have to go to her Etsy page. So it is a common, this one has, is a glow in a dark tray, but I've not seen this one glow. My other one I have. Now guys, remember, this is just my opinion and my experience with this canvas. But this is my trash. That is all my trash. A lot of them are odd shapes, holes in, and like there are a lot with holes in. I don't know if I can get down there and get a few of the couple of hole ones. That there's a big massive hole on that one. Yeah, most of them are just odd shaped, like these little round ones. Quite a few of holes in, like that blue one, and like some on here do have holes. I think if I remember when I was placing, I saw a I left like, oh no, let me find it first. There, that one has a little hole on there, like a teeny teeny hole, and I didn't bother taking it back off the canvas, not because I don't care, but because it's so small you can't see at this distance. Do remember, it will go in a frame and on the wall, so you're not really going to see unless you're really up close like this and looking at it. So there was that. But saying that, all that trash, and I still have all of these diamonds left over. So I'm hoping that I can show you. But as I said, there are no ABs. This is the last little tub of free turn. I had four in total. I had two of this tub. There are some very lovely colours, even though there was no AB. I wasn't upset over that, by the way. Not upset over no ABs. The colours are beautiful and vibrant, and I do like this orange. It is one of my favourites. It's just, I like the brightness. And then it has that nice contrast with, every now and then, a few dark colours. So, like, this one, nice and dark, but it was not, it doesn't, like, stand out horribly. It looks lovely. I will do a D-kit video for you guys. It'll probably be put up Tuesday, because obviously today is Friday, and DP Animeon starts on Sunday. So I hope you guys are getting your entries in on Instagram. Don't forget to use that hashtag, because we'd really like to see what you're working on. Your entry doesn't count unless you use that hashtag. I will put the hashtag in the description just so you can see it. We'd really like your entries to count, guys, because we're going to have a grand prize, and it would be nice, you know, to know that what you've entered. And plus, also, I'm nosy. I'd like to know what you're working on. As I don't know if you noticed, you could probably see my event canvas underneath, ready to start, but I haven't started it yet. Not until Sunday. Super exciting. First event ever. And also, while being here, as I'm showing you the last of the colours, I wanted to give a shout out to Angel's Crafts YouTube channel. She's new to YouTube, and, you know, it'll be great to help her expand, guys. I will link her down below, and you guys can go on over and give her a subscription, and don't forget to hit the bell and all. Also want to say thank you to all our subscribers. We see you. We see our slow building. It's great to see that. We appreciate all of you coming back to keep watching us. And, you know, thank you for hitting that bell. And if you're new to us, you know, join the Toe Beans and join our Toe Beans and become one of us, guys. Don't forget, if you're new, to just subscribe and hit that bell too, and every and all, because, you know, we upload, well, at the moment we're uploading Monday to Friday. I'm hoping to keep to that. I am trying to slash my stash, because I have over 170 and I really need to work on them. So at some point we may not have any Mail Mondays for a little while. Yeah, but I'll still figure something out. I am hoping that, you know, we can get a lot more done. So guys, please don't forget the event. There is a video explaining about the event in our playlist. The playlist is hashtag DP Animeon. That is also the hashtag you use on Instagram to get added in. Would like to see your start photo, please. One that hasn't been started on. And yeah, I look forward to seeing what everyone works on. And please, everyone, stay safe, and don't forget just to have a nice, relaxing time. Bye, everyone.